Congressman Chabot attacking already? Probably because Chabot opposed a bipartisan law to protect homeowners from foreclosure. It was Steve Driehaus who led the way to crack down on predatory lenders. Chabot even voted to give big oil big subsidies, while Steve Driehaus opposed higher gas taxes. It's time for new leadership.
I'm Steve Driehaus, and I approve this message. Steve Chabot's not a bad person. He's just been in Washington too long.